Here's a Photoshop quick tip. Let's get rid of a scene here on I had two pieces of like 4x4 pieces of insulating material that I used for a background in this particular image. Let's get rid of those seams. So I do Z for zoom, changes my cursor to a magnifier, click and hold and drag a rectangle around the area of interest. It zooms right in there. And I'm going to try my bandage tool here. Photoshop calls it the spot healing brush. Now the spot healing brush will pick its own reference spot. I like to pick my reference spot on my own, so I use the healing brush tool. And that allows me to press my Alt key and click, and that will be my reference point. And then I let go of everything, then I click and hold my mouse and click and hold, and you can see the crosshair up above. That's the reference point up there. And I click and hold and drag and let go, and then click and hold and drag and let go. And just click and let go and click and hold and drag. And I find that I have, for just little splotches like this, I would let it pick its own reference point. If I had lots of little splotches like this, I would go with this top one. But if I'm doing a lot of my own healing, I use this bottom one. But I can just click and let go and click and let go and then click and let go and then Alt click down here to set a new reference point and then click and hold and drag and let go and click and hold and drag and hold down my space bar, then click and hold to move my image around. Here's some more stuff. Alt click for a new reference point, click and hold and drag, click and hold and drag. And then if I come over here, I can click and hold and drag this thing around here to move quickly around an enlarged image. And the way that I see this is by going to Window and View Navigator here. So make sure that I'm looking at my navigator to see this window here. Okay, and then I could just drag this to wherever I want to go, and then again Alt click for a reference point, click and hold and drag and click and let go and click and hold and drag and let go and click and let go, click and let go, click, 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 click. And usually when you're close to a big density change, you'll get problems like that. So Control Z to undo that. And then bracket, 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 bracket to make a real small brush. And then click and let go. And sometimes you can pull that off. Control Z to undo. Sometimes I will switch to my clone stamp tool. So I'll click on that thing. Bracket, 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 bracket to make a smaller brush. Alt click to set a reference point. Click. I don't think I have 100%. Oh, I do have 100% here, so I'll click again. Click, 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 click to try to get a bunch. I got some overspray there, so it's not a perfect solution. Control-Alt-Z a bunch of times to undo a bunch of that stuff. Z for zoom, click and hold and drag to zoom right in on that spot. Clone tool again, bracket, bracket, bracket for a smaller brush. And I'm going to right-click here. I want a much harder brush. And that's going to solve my problems. And I click up here to get rid of the dialog box. And then Alt click for a reference point. And click. Bingo. And let's see here. Let's fit on screen. So let's do view fit on screen. Look at that beautiful image. And let's take a look at before and after. Oh, I got some more up here. Let's quick do that. So I'm going to go back and get my healing brush tool again. Bigger brush, bracket, 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 bracket. Alt click for a reference point. Click and hold and drag. Let go. Click and hold and drag. Click. Click. Click and hold and drag. Click. 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 Oh, here's a bunch. Oh, Z for zoom. Click. Click. Go get my healing brush tool again. Alt click for a reference point. See if I get lucky. No. Control Z. Another thing that you can do is select an area. So let's try that. Let's go get our lasso tool here. And I'm going to set the feathering at 1 pixel. Double click up there. 1. And then come down here and drag right up there. And then I'm going to go get my healing tool again. And then Alt click for a reference, and then click, and Control D to deselect. Ha ha ha, way to go, Bob. Alt click for a reference point, click and hold and drag. Let go, click and hold and drag. Click, and I got lucky. And let's do some more right here. Click, 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 click and hold and drag. Click. Not bad. See a little fly on her leg. Alt click for reference. Click. Hold down my space bar and drag her. Oh, here's a bunch more. Alt click for reference. Click and hold and drag. Click, 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 click. Click and hold and drag. Click and hold and drag. Click, click. Good enough. Click, click. Now it's never good enough. You get addicted to this. You can't stop. Somebody stop me! Somebody stop me! Click. All right. There we go. View fit on screen. Look at that. And then before and after, because I did this on a copy of the background, I can just turn the copy off and we can see before. And turn the copy back on again and we can see after. So it took me 6 minutes to do that, but that's because I was talking. Had I not been talking, that would have taken me 2 or 3 minutes.